Oxford Reading Tree, Level 3, Bullseye, read by Miss Tracy. Everyone went to the school fair. Wilma wanted a book. Her dad bought it for her. Wolf kicked the ball. He won a goldfish. Dad wanted to win a teddy. He had to hit a bullseye. Dad got cross. He couldn't hit the bullseye. Wilma was in the gym display. Wolf and Dad forgot to watch her. Wilma was cross. "You forgot to watch," she said. Wolf and Wilma had a fight. They bumped into Dad. Bullseye! Dad won a teddy.